Developing now, investigators are trying to find out what caused a house fire that killed a woman in Putnam County. Firefighters found the Walnut Road home engulfed in flames last night. One person was able to make it out okay, but another woman got stuck inside. Firefighters pulled her out, tried to save her, but sadly she died. A firefighter was also hurt in this, but is expected to be okay.